World 4? What is it? Which one is it? Oh yeah, I'm confused right now. Is it this one? I think it is. Yep. Think it is. If it's not, screw me. Screw me bad. Okay. I'll just have to wait until it loads. I got a head start, and yeah, I am a world 4. I'll tell you why, because if you guys check out Dan to Dan, please check him out. And say you come from my channel. He actually played to World 3, so yeah, you guys might already know about that. So I'm just gonna showcase y'all World 4. And there's a treehouse. Wonderful. Cookie, the treehouse. Oh, what the jackpot. Who keep the treehouse with the jackpot? What is that? It's a bow. No. Dude, how can you get stuck in this? What? How are you? You know what? I'm gonna use the landscape tool. Thank you. I have gotten all the tools. Now let's go over here. Got my bow, which I'm not gonna give to someone else. No, because I am very good at bows. Ooh, we just found another lord again. Let's dip right in. And everything has glitched. Wonderful. Oh, lord brick. I actually didn't think that was gonna be there. Two more, and we're done. What I really like about this game, it's the graphics are good. You might not see them as good as I am, but like, the also cool thing is you can like climb whatever you like. And this guy wants a bow. I'll give him a bow. Just kidding, I'm not. Let's see if he gets any good machine. Oh, yeah. You know what? This guy's fast. How fast are you, sir? Sir! Oh my god. I need chicken right now. I need to fight you with the chicken. I need to pull things along. Hey, back off. Wrong tool. Hey, back off. I got the landscape tool. I could stretch it this much and do this to you. This is what you get, punk. Stay there forever. Lock it in here? Horrible. I'm gonna go to first person. Kick your butt and get out of here. Bye. Hope I never see you again. Okay. Time to move on. I'm gonna get my bow out. Wait. Oh, you can use it as first person? Awesome. Oh, that's the one I killed. Okay. Why is the... Oh, I see him. I see why the music goes like that. Come here. I'm a little punk. Give me that gold brick. That's not yours. That's mine. Got you. Give me that. Thank you. Wonderful. Oh yeah, forgot that property building and the giant tower I made to the clouds. Forget about that. I think let's go home for a minute. I am pretty tired, so let's go to our Candy King house. Doesn't look like one because I painted it. Excuse me, chair. I keep no flowers inside. I just need to sit down. You know what? That's a pretty nice chair. This is a pretty nice bow. And and it's getting dark already, which is horrible because monsters are going to come. It doesn't let me shoot at the horse, but I just shot at the horse, but one who's going to call the police. You want a bow? You want a bow? I'll give you a bow. Just give me a second. Oh wow, that was really nice. That was really nice of me of killing him because he deserved it. Let's go to the yellow tower and first let's shoot some arrows so they get scared. I don't even know if that's going to scare them. I really like that. I got this bow. It's really going to help me on my missions. Hey, this one, I can't write this, so we'll just have to do it the old school way, like men do it. Swim. Then we'll have to jump. Let's go down. An apple. I'm sorry, woman, I can't get you an apple. I got nowhere to get apples, and you get out of here. For a second, he was walking in the water. That's really weird. What is down here? Buddy? No, it's on the first person. Carrots. These are carrots. Gimme. How do I collect carrots in this game? Quick, I'm gonna drown. Go right back in. I just saw a treasure chest. Hey, that's kind of cool. Not getting back in the water. That's cool. Walking. What is that? Why did you give me a recipe? Who knows? I can see a skeleton right there. I'm gonna need to take him out. I lost a jerk. Oh, magnificent. Thank you for the carrots. I got free carrots, you guys. Any carrots? First, I need my ball. This guy wants to fight. Want to fight? I'll show you what a fight is. Don't punch me. Don't punch me. Get in that water. You little punks. These guys are punks. How dare you kill that woman? She was innocent. I couldn't have traded her. You punks. That's what you deserve. Take that. Alright, time to switch to my... to the best... tool that I can get in the... oh my god, look at that piece! You might not see it, but I'll show you. First, let me climb this. Jump, 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 jump. Where is he? Oh my god, like... look at that guy! These times... double... 20 of the players! No, like... these times... 5 of those little guys. Oh my god. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do this. But you deserve it. Oh my god, no. I'm ripped. I got ripped. Rip of Alex Orange TV. Oh my god, this truck is following me for hours. Oh, I should never come to this world when it's at... oh! What happened? Did he just glitch? I really want to kill him. Are you kidding me? He did not just glitch. You know what? We're safe. Time to get my carrots back. Oh no, I shouldn't have discovered him. There we go. What can I do with this? Tell me what I can do with this. Say hi? Free build? What can I do with free build? Do dumb things like this? What can I do with free build? Just do dumb things like that? I think we're done for today's day. Guys want carrots? Want an apple? I got carrots, bro. I got carrots. Don't worry. I don't got carrots. Yeah, I do got some small seaweed. Yeah, eat some. Eat some. Eat some. I'm gonna use this. Yeah, it's not gonna hurt. Sure, I'll get you a carrot. But first we need to paint this place up a little. You know what I mean? Bye. One little drop equals that much. Better 1 billion little drops equals this much. Troublemaker! Let's see. Where is he? Thank you. circle arrow? Never. Because it will go to the moon. Opportunity problem is, there's a battle going on. This causes for a job for my bow.
Some enemies can only be defeated by using special weapons. Look out for different colored hearts for clues. Zombies are very hard to defeat when using standard weapons. If you have a powerful sword or an explosive item, show them no mercy. Apart from the zombie cheerleader, she is just so cute in an evil, undeadly, brain-biting sort of way.
Zombie apocalypse! Zombie apocalypse! Zombie apocalypse! Zombie apocalypse! Just a second and bye. How do I stop this?